So I just started kind of like kicking through stuff with my foot, and I seen the corner of a Cavaliers box, and I'm like, wow, what is that?
That is this. It's a LeBron James bobblehead. It's from his rookie year. Sheila Shuttlesworth's son found it.
It had the top on it, the lid, and he said, open it up, and I opened it up. I was like, the LeBron bobblehead. I was like, wow, what a great way to end a horrible day.
And it was horrible. Both Sheila and her son Charles Williams were working. This is what they found when they got home. It brought Sheila to tears. Her Fairlawn apartment gutted by a fire just before noon Monday. Charles composed himself enough to start sifting through things, and after a minute or so, there was LeBron. How could it be?
That's what kind of amazed me, that like everything around it was in rubble and melted in ash, and the LeBron bobblehead was still intact and in pretty good condition.
The box was a bit charred, but LeBron was totally unscathed.
Actually, when I showed it to her, which was like kind of like the craziest part of the story, she was like, oh my God, like this kind of like made my day. after what had happened, like she said, finding a bobblehead in the ash in one whole piece kind of made her day a little bit better.
Firefighters don't know what caused it yet, though they say it would have been a lot worse if not for working smoke detectors. And Charles and Sheila want to thank neighbors and strangers for all of their help. They're mystified how LeBron survived this, but he did. And it makes all the difference.
It touched me to have that still there. I have lost everything, literally. I mean, and I still have my LeBron bobblehead. I mean, it's like, who could ask for more?
Lou Maglio, Fox 8 News.